to them. It is definitely, and it is also 6:07. I am way too tired to be up this early.
On a Tuesday, time to check in with Matt Mahler. Matt, you know, I could complain about the inconsistent temperatures again, about no rain in the forecast, but instead I'll just say good morning to you.
Right, it could be a lot worse. We could be iced over this morning and nobody can get anywhere. Let's take a look at how things will shape up.